As a mate of mine, I've got to try to remember it now. As a mate of mine, his wife insists on doing the housework in the nude. Right? And she was bent over the other day, putting some washing in the washing machine. And now it's not the one with it. It's not that one. And a mouse ran across the kitchen floor. She screamed, the mouse panicked and ran up her leg, the inside of her leg, and disappeared into what it thought would be a safe place. I can't remember the So he went to the vet, phoned the vet.
Fucking mate.
So, right, now you've pictured the scene so far.
Right.
The mouse is in all the damn place.
So she shouts to her husband. Her husband comes down the stairs. Says, "What's up?" Tells her what's up. So he phones the doctor. The doctor says, "Look, the only thing you can do is get her bent over and get a little bit of cheese on the end of a string, like that, and just dangle it like that." He says, "I'll be there in about 20 minutes. So when the doctor arrives, he runs in the kitchen and there's the fella with a kipper. Going like that. The doctor says, "I said a piece of cheese." He says, "I've got to get the fucking cat out first."